You know this guy?
What about this guy?
It's Jason. We all grew up together.
How do they feel about you two graduating from the academy?
How would they know?
Childhood friends and all. You'd think.
Something Julie and I decided to do. We kept it from everyone but our father.
Jason and Derek are connected to a man that goes by Nadier. He's on our most wanted list, and I want his ass.
That's where you come in. We have reason to believe that one of our finest might be on the payroll. And not a lot of badges know about this at all, because there's not many people we can trust. It seems like Nadie only trusts Jason and Derek, the people that he brings in.
Why are you telling me this?
You need to go to Mexico for me.
I don't trust that guy.
Has Jason mentioned Gina yet?
See, there's something I gotta talk to you about.
And I'm the one that left, right? It is what it is.
I have some friends that just came in town. I want you to run them for me.
I made a lot of mistakes in my life. But I never thought it would come to this.
Remember that time we held up that taqueria on a mission?
Is the pain you inflicted on my face still on your hands?
You should come work for me, man. Pull a change in your pocket.
If we don't pin anything on it, I will end this.
We grew up having to be soldiers around here.
I signed up to see some action, you know what I mean?
How's Julian doing, man?
He'll surprise you.
Oh, well, do you really know people, Julian?
And you forget we used to run these streets together.
Like this, huh?